This is the convent and cathedral of St. James for the Armenians, and inside of here they have the skull of St. James, who was martyred by the sword in Acts chapter 12. They also have the body of St. James the Just, or the Righteous, who was in Scripture referred to as a brother of our Lord, either a cousin or a stepbrother. And this is the Armenian cathedral, and the remains of those two saints are in there. It's locked now, can't get in there. Only at 3 to 3:30.